So today I'll be showing you a new video for today. So today I'll be showing you how can you like disable comments on your own videos without using a computer. Instead of like using the overall assist app YouTube Studio, using this app called YouTube Studio. You can download it on Play Store or, well, if you're on Android, if you're on iOS or Apple, it's on Apple Store. So yeah, but before we also start, make sure for to give this video a thumbs up if it's useful, helpful, or enjoyed it, and also subscribe to the channel. We're on the road to 1K subscribers. So I'm gonna show you how can you like disable comments. So like you said, you can go to YouTube Studio, right? So you can go to these videos, you can press whatever you want. For example, like, which one? Like, for example, like, my live stream. So make sure to press this, as you can see there. Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. So if you see the comments down here, as you go to nav settings, you can see comments. If you see a blue. Comments, but if you do this, comments will be disabled. So make sure to press that and then press save. Then save the video. There used to be comments, but let's see. Let's play the video now. Alright, as you can see there, comments are disabled. It used to be comments, but now it's disabled. Yeah, pretty much that's a tutorial. That's all I do. Yeah. And you're done. You find it. Yeah, that's how you can disable comments on your phone. If you guys have a request, or like, I'm planning to do more videos, what else you can do, like, yeah, that's how you can disable comments on your YouTube videos. So thanks for watching, please like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you do not want to miss, overall possibly my channel may be action for kids. But anyway, thank you guys so much, bye guys.